Hey guys, welcome to Dessert Critics.
Today we're reviewing with Tess
and Lila.
Today we're going to be reviewing chocolate chip cookies
and brownie tuxedo cups. First, we're going to be reviewing the chocolate chip cookies.
Now that we have the cookies, we are going to judge them by presentation. Lila, what do you presentation this?
I give this a 5 out of 5. It looks really good and crunchy.
I give it a 2 out of 5 because it looks salty. I can feel it when I rub my finger on it.
Jeez, Tess. Now that we judge these on presentation, let's give them a taste.
Rip.
Now that we tasted these, Tess, what do you rate them?
A 2 out of 5. A 2 out of 5 because I don't like the saltiness.
Okay.
I just don't like it in general. It's too stiff.
Okay.
Listen.
Crunch.
I would rate these cookies a 3 out of 5. I mean, yes, they are very hard. And a little crumbly. Now we'll be trying tuxedo cups.
These are the tuxedo cups.
Now we're going to judge these on presentation. Tess, how do you feel?
I feel like this is a Christmas tree vibe. I like it. 5 out of 5 from presentation.
Okay. I give this a 5 out of 5 as well. I love the pink color, and they are so tiny and cute. Now we're going to try them. Now that we've taste tested these, let's review them. Tess, how do you feel?
It's a minty vibe. I like it. 6 out of 5.
Okay. I'd give this a 5 out of 5 as well. The brownies are really chewy and delicious, and the crushed candy canes give it a good crunch. Now that we tried these desserts, I'd give both of them a 10 out of 10 and are highly recommended.
See you next week.
Bye-bye.